It was the faith follow of that woman that was working on provision, on everything. Came to the man, paid the hospital bill, did everything. The man opened fire and opened eyes and watch. Now he got to his wife. Said, "In my wildest that the boy, we are nowhere to be found. In the man was discharged from the hospital." I know why I'm saying this, some people don't understand what you're teaching. Because of, if you don't come down, you don't understand. You find two of them of the same value. Today, if in Yoruba, Yoruba people value women more than men. Hello? Yes, they value women more than men. In Chinese, ha, they value girls more than men. Before you marry a Chinese, a girl, go and register them. Do the man must own a house. Now, as I have my two children now, before I will give a wife to them, I must build a separate house for them. And the money they are paying now is $6,000 US. That time. We don't have a house. That's why they say, why is it population? Why is it women are more? They value women more than men. Go to Qatar, all of them. Why is it in Western Europe? They tell you, they will bring in the girls. Conceive, conceive. If some of them refuse. Women are very, very important in the society. Imagine in the church. If you have 200 people in the church, women will be 175. Men will be 30. If you tell me, let us come today. Yeah, I love it. Women will be more in number than. That's why in evangelism, in the church, church will wear the face of the women. God will carry the face of women. Anywhere that God carry the face of women. Things that bring multiplication, increase. One of the greatest natures of a woman, the sheer motion of a woman, is ability to reproduce and give life inside our womb and carry it for 9 months before giving birth. That's the nature women have in them. So we must learn how to treat them well, enjoy the best they have. There are some of them who don't know, no matter their husband or husband, who do not even know, depending on the way you deal with them. Remember this I talked about? A woman is a mentor. Is it not true? Ah. If you give a woman frustration, she will give you hair. She will produce it back. A woman don't give you back what you give to her. She has to control it again and give you back. That's why when you buy food stuff for a woman, she cook you a beautiful meal. A marriageable one you eat. That's it. When you give a woman a snap, she don't give you snap back. She will reproduce it and give you baby. Anything you give to a woman, she will reproduce it back. That's why I say sometimes when you have an argument in the house, the woman will remain in water for water. No problem. That's why you say, you say to each other, hey, woman will 2020. One other man is 2023. You as a man, you will be denying. I said, you will deny. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. It will be up. That time you cannot get them up. Oh, why, man? Hey. You will be out of balance. It will be up. He will remind you what you thought that you didn't say. From statements you made, you didn't remember. He will say, you said it. I didn't say you said it. You didn't say you said it. When you see that, find out. You said it. They magnetized it. And one of the things you must know about women, women always pay attention from the word in their mouths. I'm telling you honestly. Alright, some men, when they want to talk to a woman, they will come. song. Wow, if you are born on Sunday, you say you are born. In my life, you need a full car. Listen, the guy is still very dressed. I said, come, maybe you're not supposed to be here. Why are you standing here? Come on, you are like a man. You say that, come on. And for your life, you almost expect me that the moment I've ever told you that you are like an egg. Now, this is the one of your head. So that you can come. I said, look at their skin. No! Because you already, the woman is already dead.
You will be surprised. You wonder how to do it again. She
do not ask again. Because already it is already there. There's a mistake. We men do. Maybe I'm coming by your wife and call you. Oh my God, so no one why. You do it first time. Do second time. Third time you will not see it again. You are waiting for her to do it again. This is not my wife. You will kill it at the beginning. And she will kill it for you. You are the one that asking, I didn't do that thing again. And you don't come again. Because you didn't compliment it. Sometimes they put, you are going to buy, they put hand on your neck. Now that's going to come here, it's your business. It's like, I don't do it. The day you come back, whether your business is upside down, you hook the hand behind, follow him. There's a comforting in the hand of a woman. Not that one. That was something was able to lie down on the lap of the liner. For me, can you give me out? Yes, she may not be automatic change. But the word will tell you and bring the tension a little bit down. There are probably you're going to yes. If you didn't want to get tomorrow one will do what? One of the men from our hotel that I stayed with 3 years ago, after in the night, we are preparing to go to market. That is, I don't know why I let that. I will be coming in, see the woman. No, how the woman will come from where the husband. I see that with the husband. What are you going to say? Come on. You're going to win a window. Say, hey? I'll bet the day is why I'm not a human. That's your man. This is not fair, this is not second. He said, but in the night, he didn't tell her what I hear him. But in the morning, you know how people would just come close to the night with your husband. He said, father, I know all of us that are starting to come to hear it. Father, I hear him. He said, no, he said, one day, the woman will change. If you stay here, she will stand up on the side. Do your home. Let me tell you, do your home and your home is the best. It doesn't matter the challenges, you need to be the best. Build it like that. There are some people that are sometimes they are in their house, them and their wife is not working. I told you one of our coordinator president is late now. He said one morning, he wanted to meet his chair with his mentor. So he wanted to ask him something question about marriage. They called him, and said, I'm coming tomorrow morning, sir. Yes, sir. The morning he drove, he came and said, how are you? Someone said, how are you? He said, fine. I said, no, I said, okay, sit down. The man sat down. They have a room like this. This is the panel. You know, only when you do the panel and the room. So they were sitting down. The one of the mentor walked from the room, walking the picture of them and going away. The mentor said, don't mind him. We have not been talking for 6 days. Oh, wow. I'm talking to the man and say, sir, how are you going? The mentor asked me, why are you going? He said, I will talk to you some other time, sir. Do you know why he's going? I came for your counseling on my marriage. And I discovered you too. I've not been talking with your wife for 3 years. What are you going to counsel me on? You know, as a mentor, you don't tell my guy, I don't know, you say, I will see you some other. He's coming back and went. In marriage, iron sharpened iron. If your husband don't know how to dress, teach him to dress. If you come and take our neck, no, put it here. Wash it well, iron for him. It doesn't matter the dress or clothes. But important thing that is clean. If your wife don't know how to do it, you know, get it for her. That is the price you have to pay to your wife. You will be proud of your husband, not your two of your women. The husband will be in the front, the woman will be at the back. Or the wife will be in the front, the wife will be at the back. Where is your husband? You are here, your husband is alive. They ask you, you are not proud of your husband. You must be proud no matter how you live. Be proud of him. Praise the Lord. How many of us are men that are moving on the road and hold the hand of your wife going? You hold the hand of your wife. Can anybody tell me the meaning of this? Let me show you. I can't meet another woman. Put me a hand like that. You know the meaning of this? Hello? Men, you know the meaning of this? You know why white people, when they are moving on, they promise something like a flower and put the hand of a woman. Something like rose flower, those things you used to tie on the hand of a flower on. They will give it to a woman in her hand. She will carry it. Anyone that sees him in their hand, know that a man is with a man, even though the man is not present here. The man will use the flower, open up, and put it there. He will carry the hand, the flower is in. That's why when you first wear, you see you are coming, somebody holding your head like this, coming in, it's your father. When your father comes to the altar, he asks to the man that is the lover of your life. And two of you will join hands in words. Yeah. They want God to join together. No man should put words. As far as even the grandma, even the mother-in-law, even the father-in-law. Both sides. Marriage is like a football field. That you need to allow the couples to play the ball. Any fault they committed, they will correct themselves. Don't you want to manipulate and tell them this is why you're going to. Some women use sentiment and destroy the hope of their children. And I trained my son for many years. Now my son will have given me one. Because I carry another woman to marry. No! No! Are you going to marry your son? No. Is any man going to marry his son?
No.
You can't marry your son. If God has given you a woman, it's a grace. Praise the Lord. Let me run over and go. Praise the Lord. I said, in the likeness of, I said, okay, dominion, I talk about that one. To compliment your husband. And if you partner with a man, female in God, it's not the woman that comes from the river of Adam. That is Genesis chapter 2. There's a more to that particular woman than the wife. I talk about the emotional sensitivity and divine nature of the woman as so much to do disregarding. Or to remember the idea of who you are, you find that in value. And many women that thought they are weak vessels and they are no value. No. And the only their value is to carry them alone. You must understand this chaos needs to stop because you need to know that you have a manipulative power on earth. Women have a manipulative power on earth. See, if you come to in a home where there is no woman, see the way kitchen the room will be. See, women are crying. Hello? Their humility, they are crying. The children will scatter their own, scatter their mother's room, scatter the farm, scatter everything. She will take time to keep them one by one. Replace them and put it in order. I will come in, I will shout. Who can do it? So the woman is scattered, what we hear, the woman will come or call someone and say, go and arrange their father's work room. You are ready. That's right. And you walk inside the kitchen. You see, the heat of plates. They used to eat. They wash it clean. They are managing the home. They are even doing that of the home. Women are, if I want to know a home where there is no peace, I don't even need the prophecy. If you know I walk inside, I look at the face of a woman. I look at the face of a husband. I know there's a problem. Because the woman is the one that image member of the home. And women, no matter how you try to hide it, no matter how, you are the inner member of your home. And let God give the world, the earth, the face of the woman. The church carries the face of the woman. Everything. Please, it's very, very important to know the value. But women will surely submit to the man because it is their head. My prayer that God will help us in Jesus' name. Amen. Men is an ordinance that are subject to limitation. Not every woman is a potential wife, though. But not this one. Not every woman is a wife material. Yes, I know what I'm saying. It is true. A woman who came from the ribs of Adam is not God. But the treatment that comes from God is God. That's what I'm saying. You are a God. You cannot die like many men. A woman that comes from the ribs of Adam is not God. But the one that is from God, men and female, is God. So there's a little between the wife of Adam and you. There's a place in the Bible, Hebrews chapter 11, verse 40 to 44. He said, God has kept a better thing for us, that without us, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, in neither they cannot be blessed. And you read it? Yes, because of, you know, we are carrying the Spirit of God 24 hours, 7. Only then, the Holy Ghost come upon them and leave. But now, you are to seal the Holy Spirit. Men, change their attitude towards their wife. Please, I'm begging you. I pray that God will help us in Jesus' name. I'm right now, I don't want to talk about this. See, why I say this, and I want to talk to this wisely. Agenda are not the same. The sameness of agenda does not mean that we're the same thing. That's why you see a woman, she becomes CEO of a company. For the other one, is a cleaner in a company. They are the same women. Is it not true? For the one is CEO. What is it in? That is God giving everybody this our own quality. God has given to every one of us the quality. Alright, the final one. Let me go to this and go. Your assignment as in this life as a woman to your husband, help him to dress, keep his vision, not just making men. Daughters of Zion, your assignment on this earth is not for giving babies. Help your husband in his visionary focus to make sure that it comes to pass. Help him, is it the next of him? There's a woman that should be in the shop. People will buy this for the entitlement. One day I want to get that. Why is it everyone that wants to accept you? Thank you, thank you. That's how she left herself. When you buy you 15 naira, you say thank you. You give you thank you. And people come to buy for her, God at the side of her husband. What made a difference? Thank you. Thank you. I was so angry. Everybody about to say that I thank you. Even if I do say that I thank you. You see, what is your own? Not me, they say thank you. Not you, they talk thank you. Not me, they talk thank you. We need to appreciate each other. We need to grow in God. If I do say the expectation of my God cannot be talked of, that is, I know you have the expectation for your home, for your marriage. Children, we are giving them to them, learn from what you do. The original translation of the Bible says, put a child where it should go. What does it mean by telling people what? Live the way you want your children to live. When they are grown up, they will want the path for you. What they see you doing, they will do. That's it. The scripture cannot be broken. It says, live the way you want your children to live. That's the original translation. Victory is going to give you the abroad. No! Not giving them God. Not doing this work. Live the way you want your children to live. If you live that way, the children will live. Some of all, we live because of the way our mother. They look for God following our mother. I was watching one movie. A young guy, his father is wealthy. And the one young guy is already CEO of the company. I like that movie. The year I came back, he decided to test life, feel the life, what work in the company, you become a driver or a man. And one of the sons is abroad, let that get back. The girlfriend, they have the family, they send the girlfriend to abroad because of the friendship between the man and the girl father. They decided to marry each other. But the girl is kept by, don't have respect. From the airport, we are arguing with the girl coming back. You are not. But how many would you get the lady you want to marry? In a house, watching. Not that one day when he was on the guy came. I thought when he gets there, now go to your place. Because he was momentum that he took go back to the man's house. See, you don't stay in this man's house on the way you pray your life. The mother of the woman was there in the husband. Look at their life. You don't know about their husband. He said, don't do that man. Give us school. Food. He did not this one. He said, because of that, he sold your daughter. He said, you know, anything for the girl for this man is wrong. And this thing was looking after the battle. The guy called the girl one day and said, can I take you out? He said, yes. And they were moving out. The son of the millionaire saw them. And he was angry. He was looking at the girl and said, you come on the line. The guy said, let me tell you what. I am CEO of companies. And I came to your father's company to work as a driver. I just really want to get life. How to be off. The guy got angry, run back home. I was just about, daddy! Imagine this one! Please, the father said, my son, sit down. He said, I'm the one that spent the money on you. And that's why you're behaving like this. He said, that guy is already dead before coming to my house. He said, you need a budget to contract one or 100 million. He said, yeah. So, let him be humble. The guy was downfallen. He was looking at the guy and said, don't drive. Knowing that the guy is the one that gave his father. The contract they are adjusting, they made the money for the guy to keep driving. Sometimes the guy will be on call. If you are coming, you will come. Mind this one. If you are coming, you will know what you say you come before. You don't want anybody to know that it's a little here. But the day you know the guy, he said, you are not okay. Money is not everything. Because money can go anytime. But people we help can go all the time. Money is not everything. The way we are prospering money, money is like a wind. It can blow away anytime. I say one thing. If God will wake so many people up from the grave, to see what people they left when they die, dealing with the money they give people, they do everything to get, you'll be shedding tears. This money will happen. The day you close your eyes, you need to go a blue hair. You made a mistake and you didn't treat your wife very well, as you glory need to go. It is not a good way, you love my life very well. Say, I don't like this car now. Please give me the latest Jeep now. You buy that. When you are alive, you can't buy the Jeep. I don't like this house. I need a better house. She will change another apartment to a bigger apartment. You decide to leave the room and come. You will go and rent them. No rent, they buy a good place where you can help them before you have the money. She will enjoy the money because you really enjoy it. You see people that have followed her up and down. It's now when you are alive. Life can like it too. All right! Yeah, I'm going to go to bar now. What happened? What happened? I'm going to go. Here, here. My own. I'm going to go to $1. I'm going to put my name here. Okay, you go here. Ay, 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 ay. My name here. I was going to give my family self money to do the house. He said, I'm going to send that to your own. The funny, not to go watch. Let that know their mom will stand firm. And they say, people that have made a good house, where are they? They didn't come. Sometimes you go in the future of a person as if you are wiser than him. You are more wiser. The person is wiser than you. Why you not fool you? Go on and see it. When God wants to do it, it was fast. In this world, how will you feel as I stand now? I will not release one leg or one down.
And I will tell you, God loves you.
Put your prayer in the
name of God.
My God is an handsome God. He does an handsome thing.
Yes, I have been in the wedding last 2 weeks, still last 2 weeks. When they are calling a pastor to pray in that particular wedding, and they turn out like a woman. In that matter, so with the address of the Lord, he has to say, hey! This one I need it now. We are looking for this. I made a prayer of just 3 minutes. I saw with the address. No, for the address, I'm going to have a prayer. People who are dressing the way you dress. That does not mean you are going to stay. But looking good is a serious business. I'm going to tell you that Jesus loves you. All need is permission. And God will help us. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Can we stand? Can we stand?
That's the partner of the Lord.